the key there is going to be collaborating, looking at technology, and really honing in on what's important to the end customer, and how can we figure out what they will need next so that we can be ahead of the game, and how do we make sure that we build resiliency into our supply chain so that with changing conditions, which is going to be the norm